hard liquor, you understand. Mostly teenagers here.
Of course.
I recommend the Killer Shark. It's pineapple juice with tonic.
Sounds fine. We'll have two Killer Sharks.
Right. What's going on? I thought this was supposed to be a business appointment.
It is.
Here?
Does this look like business? $5,000.
$5,000? What's going on? You disappear with a client mysteriously and alone, come back with all the cash, pick me up, and bring me to this.
All in the line.
I can't hear you.
We're doing this for my client.
And who is this cash money client?
You've heard of Cameron McBain Burgess.
Who hasn't? The kind of a man every girl wants as a father-in-law. Millionaire, civic leader, philanthropist. What kind of a problem could Burgess have that would make him give his attorney a cash retainer?
Apparently he wants to become an angel.
You're putting me on.
No. And by the way, Cameron Burgess's name is not to be mentioned outside the office. He agreed that only my secretary and an investigator know the facts.
Boys and girls, may I have your attention, please? You know how one cat said to the other cat, "How do I get to Carnegie Hall, man?" And the second cat said,
"Practice and practice."
Yeah! So here's one cat you dig the most, and he's been practicing. So let's hear it for Sandy Chester.
Sandy Chester. He's the boy Mr. Burgess wants to sponsor.